My Godson, shades Tonto Dikeh. Following the recent controversy between Tonto Dikeh and her ex-husband, Olakunle Churchill, Nollywood actor, my Godson, who recently worked on a project with Bollywood filmmakers for Zeewood, shades Tonto Dikeh on his Instagram page by insinuating she's a bad woman and that the days she will spend in her father's house would be increased for disrespecting her husband. He first posted, "You think your life is hard? Think about my friend who is currently paying for his wedding loan after divorce." He posted this right after Tonto Dikeh released a three-part video on her YouTube channel and also conducted a no-holds-barred interview with Daddy Freeze, controversial on-air personality, on her ex-husband.
I mean, there's a day I walked in, I was pregnant, that was after our wedding. I was pregnant, I walked in on him, dry humping. Some girl, she looks so dirty. She looks extremely dirty.
Where was he dry humping?
Just outside, like a hotel. Well, we were lodged in the hotel, so him and his friends were downstairs drinking. So I came out by the side of a car. So I saw them. And like, oh no, it's my friend's sister. I'm trying to. So, you know, the beginning of the relationship, I never suspected him for cheating because he has a sexual problem, a disease. It's called premature ejaculation. He can't stay inside.
Tonto, stop!
Yeah.
You are killing this guy. Yes. You are killing his reputation. No.
He can't stay inside a woman for more than 40 seconds. Remember, my son was the longest sex, 1 minute. Yes.
Just 2 days ago, he posted, "May God protect us from bad women." Then made a recent post that reaffirmed that his previous posts were targeted at Tonto Dikeh. He wrote, "Fighting or disrespecting a man only increases the number of days you will spend in your father's house." He also disabled his comment section on this recent post on Instagram. Tonto Dikeh also made a post which seems like a reply to Mike Godson and other Nollywood actors. She wrote, "Dear Nollywood folks, if I didn't reply your sub, it's because I don't do Z list, not because I didn't see it. Z list is a national list of the least celebrated or sought after members of a group." Tonto Dikeh went further to caption the post, "I love how you guys fear me so much. No tags, just subs." For more of the juicy entertainment news, please kindly log on to our website at www.broadwaytv.tv, on Instagram at Broadway TV 1. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, Broadway TV Africa.